What's going on, YouTube? Jew is here, and I'm back with another Road to Chrome episode, the last episode for the SMGs, and I'm unlocking the Diamond SMGs as well as the Gold for the Type 100, and this is by far my favorite gun, or my favorite SMG in the whole game. It's it can, like, its long range capabilities is crazy. The fire rate, like, I put rapid fire on it every time and it just destroys everybody. And in this game I go absolutely insane on team deathmatch. I was destroying the whole team, and I got paratroopers and this, I don't know, I just really like this gun for some reason. Like, you don't even have to put foregrip on it. It's basically like a SMG version of the SDG. Like, it's a laser when you put it on, but you don't need it on at all. Like, I'm sitting here mapping people, you know, without foregrip on. It's crazy. But yeah, I unlocked the diamond camo for the guns in the next gameplay. But the camo, like, icon, like, glitched out, and it said, like, SMG combat mastery completed or whatever. It didn't say, like, diamond camo unlocked. I thought it was funny. But yeah, I'm just gonna go ahead and let you guys watch the gameplay, watch me destroy these people, send a jump shot, and, oh gosh, I love this gun so much. I'm definitely gonna use this in future videos. But yeah, so almost there. Unlock diamond subs. Next is diamond LMGs, and then I'll finish up the ARs. So I just got the semi-automatics to do, the Garand, the SVT, and the M1A1 left to do. So peace out. I'll see you guys in the next episode. I'm out of here.
Chuki B. Chuki beat. Chuki beat.